This is definitely the place, but it's weirdly quiet out there. Revenant Scorn have been turning up everywhere. We've really got to get a handle on this. If I could just... Wait. Is that...
We are here. We wait for you.
Back.
Look, I inspire, I avenge for you. Now we rule together. I as Kel, you King Aldren.
Let them go.
Father.
This isn't... You don't have to do any of this. Please.
This is our purpose. Your teachings. To break their servitors. Their lies. Their trust in light.
I'm the one who lied to you. This is just pointless slaughter. Please. You can just stop. You can be more than this. I'll help you.
You are not him. You are a dead thing, like the others. You wear his face. You steal his voice. Forget his purpose.
It wasn't a purpose. It was delusion.
Give him back!
Don't!
Hear me, Father! I will rip this imposter from your bones!
Damn it!
got it. I'm setting up a transmat site. Get that device over there and we can ditch it in orbit. Explosives taken care of. You did it, Guardian. At least, no one else died today. Death is all Fikra believes in. It's what I taught him to believe in. My faithful acolyte. I thought I could reach him. One more time. Let's go, Guardian. This is only going to get harder from here on out.
Troubled times, Guardian. You fight well. Every day, new survivors come to Mizrakhskel for protection. But the Scorn come like a tide. They swarm the reef. They build in secret, using the bones of old ruins. Catches full of prisoners vanish into the belt. Useful prisoners, yes. Many who might help us if we retrieve them swiftly. But Varix does not yet know where. Guardian?
Dead thing! Slayer Baron! Why fight for the fallen? You and I know the truth. These old names, these stories. You and I survive again and again to fight one another. You